Ready or not, here comes Lent. I don't know about you, but I'm not ready for this, because last Lent is when the whole world fell apart. Feels like a Lent that never ended, but that means this Lent should be better. So to help your families through this Lenten season, which begins with Ash Wednesday on February 17th, we've got a bunch of resources available for your family. Number one, several of you have asked for these little window calendars with a daily window that you open each day throughout Lent. We gave these out last year in Faith Formation. We've got quite a few of these available for you as well, so we've got those available this year. We've got a few other things that have been around from previous Lents. We've got a Lent 2020 coloring book. It's got dates in it, but the pictures are still Lent appropriate. If you want some coloring pages, we've got those for you. We've got Praying the Stations of the Cross. It's kind of a sticker booklet. Many of you have seen these that we've had out at church on other topics, or we've given out in Faith Formation. It's a little sticker book with short reflections on each station of the cross. So we've got some of those around. We've got a pamphlet on how to have a fruitful family Lent with lots of different little ideas throughout Lent. A couple little prayer cards and things from stations of the cross that we've given out in years past. Two new resources this year that we've got available for you. Number one, for some of our younger kids, probably appropriate up through third, fourth, fifth grade, depending on your kid and your family dynamic there, is The Way of the Cross for Children. If you remember last year during the lockdown when we would live stream Stations of the Cross and we had one specifically for kids, this is the book that we used for that. So this would work certainly for younger kids up through elementary age students. For some of our older kids or for families that like to do read-alouds of chapter books with your kids, we'll also have copies of this book from The Adventures of Nick and Sam, The Trouble with Lent. It's the fourth book in the whole series. There's seven of them. They're all available in our library, but we'll have several copies of this out for you to just take home and keep. It's an excellent read aloud. They've got lots of these books on different liturgical seasons to kind of help you enter into that season. So we'll have all these resources available for you this weekend. They'll be at the Narthex Welcome Desk in the church. So at any weekend mass, you can stop by, whether I'm there or a different staff member, and just ask for the Lenten resources. They'll be there. Or you could also stop in the Upper Cardinal DiNardo Center at that table right by the elevator door, where we've got the sticker sheet prizes and other Faith Formation resources have been there, the Advent wreaths and candles. That's where we'll have these Lenten resources as well. So I hope you'll pick some of these up and take advantage of them, and I hope they'll help you have a fruitful Lent this year.